Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the nation of Japan, formerly Oda. Ooh, we see now a bit more. We see Stanovoy. And there is unrest in this land. That doesn't get us any money at all. This is getting us a bit of money. Nah, not really. I mean, why did we take this land? This is terrible. Yeah. Anyway, we are now at war with Korea, and more important, we are at war with Ainu, and therefore we are also at war with Korea. At the time, we are trying to get something out of Korea. Especially this castle we want to take over. Really? A commander died. Let's see. Moral of armies is quite okay and it's cheap. We need some cheap guy now because we have a lot of loans. Then we have 23,000 Koreans. That's too bad. What's this region? This is a mountain fort. This is bad. We don't want to siege this down this mountain fort with this 24,000 men there. It's too bad. Come on, can't you take this fort? I mean, no, you can't because you have only a minus 42% chance. So, no, you can't take it. that's okay. Let's take this fort first. Just these troops. Let's go there. Is this the capital? Yeah. So, wait a bit, we can... This is also a tributary state of Ming. This is terrible. Let's build a spy network here. So, day siege ticks. No separatists, go away, stupid separatists. And we have renewed the loan. Yeah, that's great. So now we should have even more. Hikesy, can't you do anything about this? Attack him in your capital. Come on. Don't be so shy. We are moving fast forward. That's not too good. And we also took a siege here. Why can't we get there? To Yukchin. Well, that's okay. There you can go. So, how about you doing this? Nah, you have a lot of negative reasons to do this. Although you are at low enthusiasm now. Ooh, we're at 7% now. Come on, take his capital. take his capital. Ah, stop. We are stuck on this. What can we do with the diplomacy points at the time? Not very much. We could reduce the war exhaustion, but it's so little up that it's really not important to do this. So we should do development. About, yeah, development. Can we do, yeah, we can sort by this. Okay, so we spent a lot of diplomacy points there. Going to Furdan. Interesting. He's just ignoring us. Ah, that's okay. Come on, take this land, take his capital. If we have his capital, he will concede, I'm pretty sure. So we can get another general by the Ushis. The Bushi, not the Ushi. Although Ushi is also quite interesting. Grant the generalship, why not? How about the new general? Yeah, he's quite better than this one. Oh, there are 2,000 Koreans. Really? Really interesting. Where are you going? Duckets or admin points. We really will need admin points. And Inquisitor. Yay. We took Gyeongju. I take this guy. Oh, we also took the... that's good. So, let's see. Can we get even more, like, using this? This takes us prestige. It would be great if we could get any... if we would get any power projection. Let's make a core here as well. Let's pay back two of the three domes and let's do our last piece the deal, like getting everything. So now we'll take these guys to Ulch and this guy to Georgi. Let's do this and we can have rivals. We can take Oirat as a rival. That's great, I believe. And yeah, let's accept that. Good, 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 good. So Japan war is just getting a tiny bit bigger. We are building a spy network on you. That's okay. You're allied with Zhang, not with me. We did do some damage on Korea, that's great. So, war. Another loan for Bushi loyalty, or yeah, we'll take the loan. This was going so fine, so why not? Will Hixi win this battle? Yep, they really won this battle. Korea is really bad at doing stuff like this. Spread of disease. New diseases brought from overseas have quickly spread among the tribes and almost annihilated the entire native population in some areas. Really? That's not good. Ignore their suffering. Natives in Kelang. Attempt to assuage their pain. Lose money. Yeah, why not? As we are living together with them, so I believe we can be nice to them. Probably. So, everyone in Urch already? 3612. Let's kill this guy. Can colonize here as well, but first we'll take Taiwan. And also 1522, can we annex this vessel? 1523, so soon. Soonish we can annex Okinawa. Hixi is really winning this war. I'm not sure if I like this. Really would have liked if it was more or less a standoff. So, you are going there. And you are going to be mothballed. Also, we will probably turn off some of the force, like this one, that one, and this one. Let's see, how about the devastation? We don't have any devastation in our main country. And we have some prosperity as well. Soon we will have prosperity here, and not so soon in our capital province. Soon enough. So, how about this occurial stuff? Oh, we just have to have the quorum sacculin, then we have this as well. Yeah, that's good. Probably, if we have some money left, we should build some force. That's good. Like here. Would be a great place for a fortification. That's okay. So we could try to do a war with Oirat, because we need the power projection. If we would declare war on you, yeah, me would go with you. Too bad. You are also a tributary of Ming. I mean, that's terrible. You would accept vassalization, Buryati. That's great. Let's try to get this there. How should we do this? Yeah. Nah, we can't vassalize them peacefully, I believe. I fear. Because we don't get to the plus 200, or do we? We can get 34 with improving relations. Let's just, oh, we're doing that already. improving relations. We could give a gift. Let's see. 1975 would have to give him 75, and we can influence nation, which would cost us 32 gold. That's 25, 50 plus 30 is 80, then we are at 160. If we offer the military access, it's 170. And is there a possibility to get 20 points more? Hey, established tributary. They would become my tributary state. As their overlord, you will be able to demand a yearly tribute from them in form of gold, diplo, admin, or military points or manpower. Why not? So now they are one of my tributaries. Yay, we have a tributary. So we can bestow gifts. Really? Okay, we get 300 manpower. That's not too great. But we can get 10 gold out of them. Oh, let's do this. Why not? Ah, I see. We demand ducats, but we could demand this or that. I totally forgot. We can integrate Ryuku. Let's annex them. Kala. Where is Kala? Probably one of these. Yep. Let's enforce religious unity here. And let's see, 27 months. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, I'll probably stop for today. It's late and I want to go to bed. Yeah, anyway. My dear friends, we made Japan great again. Next time, we will try to get even bigger. Until then, dear friends, I hope you enjoyed the evening. And I hope we see each other again tomorrow or the day after that. Until then, goodbye. Sleep well.